So I'm out of jail, I have a place to live, and a car to get me around. Now I just need to get a little money in my pocket. I called an old friend of mine who I've known since we were at school and asked him to meet me at the gas station and to bring an ounce of weed. He still grows it himself in his backyard. I could tell as soon as I saw it that it was the same low-quality stuff we used to smoke after school. He's had almost 30 years to improve it, but at least it's green, and it'll sell to those who don't know any better.
In Bloodlines, characters will often interact with NPCs as they go about their business, whether it's selling drugs, pimping, or collecting a debt. If they run away, it was an unsuccessful interaction. If they walk off or stand their ground, it was a success. Characters find ways of making money and then put together image journals showing their work. These are then posted on the timeline. This is how characters earn points and gain wealth. Over time, a character in Bloodlines will be able to own better vehicles, live in nicer places, and even own investment properties. Roy is only just getting started on his journey.
I sold the whole ounce in less than an hour. And with my pocket full, I decided to stop by Casey's and get something to eat and introduce myself to some of the guys. As a Mercanti, I will be able to make friends quickly around here. Word spreads fast in our world, and I know they have been expecting me.